The way you open the hood of a BMW is different than any other car. In most cars, you pull the interior latch once, and then you fumble under the hood trying to find that secondary latch. In the case of BMWs, you pull the interior latch twice, and you can actually open the hood rather easily. This makes it a lot easier to access the engine compartment.